Okay, here we go. Today, we'll be doing a stretch experiment. Okay, so for today's science experiment, we have a cup. Okay? Yeah. We also have two different science stuff that's not water. Not water. It might look like it, but it's science stuff. Okay, sure. Today, we'll be doing what would happen if we put dish and dish together. Put it with Dad there. Ah! So something should happen in about 3, 2, 1. Nothing happened. That did not go as planned. Now we know what happened. I'd like to know what everybody learned.
You're stupid.
Times 13 is not 28.
What the hell, man? It's not 28! Of course it's 28! Give me a notebook, I'll prove it!
Okay, then prove it.
78!
1.
Alright, 72?
No.
It cannot go into. So, I'm going to take the little tool. Oh, give me a hand. Alright. Keep the little tool to safekeep it. We're gonna take this run. We're gonna put it right here. Now, see that little tool now? Alright, I'm gonna take it. I'm gonna put it right in. Alright, put the little tool right here. 7, 21?
3.
7, 21, 13.
Alright, then multiply it.
13 times 7. 7 to 3?
21.
7 to 1?
7.
7. 1, 7? 8. 2. 3.
Alright, then add it.
You want to write 13 down 7 times.
Yep.
Right? 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28!
You never doubt him.
I don't even know how he did that!